Turn get through.
Not have enough spirit.
Freaking way.
Anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Thank you.
If you're going to trespass into my home, rifle through my things, then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead. Thank you.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin. Feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
On a little piece of wood. Something about hubris or pride, perhaps. Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. The Cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in Hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in Hell for a few millennia turned you into an arse. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes, put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes.
Kettle's hot. What do you need?
Father Bless, what do you need? Come back if you need work.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. Said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The Mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes, our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
not have enough spores.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Thalgun, in Menestad.
This might very well be my last journal. The Knights Penitent have fallen. I hid and listened to the screams as they were torn and devoured by the creatures. I didn't want to end up like the others. Nothing but a blood splatter on the floor. The city walls that kept us safe trapped us in with them. I pray the Cathedral sends reinforcements soon. And will have mercy when they know of my cowardice. The sounds have stopped. I'm going to try to escape.
I'm low on spirit.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached down. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
May the Father's light heal you.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Meros sent you, that spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
So, the deed is done. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral. No witchcraft here. Only honest magics. Thank you.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will take care of it. Greetings. Well done.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Hello.
Not while I'm in town.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Neves?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
You certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Well struck.
I cannot do that here.